What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Edgewater, Saskatchewan. And today, we're going to be mowing grass. A lot of grass, for that matter. If we take a look at the menu, we can see we've got our little patch of grass here by the cow barn. And then we've got our big patch of grass here by the main farm. And it is all ready to harvest. There we go. It is all ready to harvest. It's all orange. Orange means it's ready. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Now, I did start a new series on Hoyt Baylorine, the base game map for Farming Simulator 22. So if you haven't checked that out, go, or please go check it out, because it would really help support me. And I wanted to do something different. And basically I was thinking I needed to, like, enjoy Farm Sim again, I think. So that's why I started the new series. Now I am kind of thinking of how we're going to mow the other grass field. And since it is pretty big compared to this small piece of land, I was thinking we get a new header for the swather. One, it's like the actual swathing part. Or it's like the swathing header, but it just cuts grass, if that makes sense. Or we might just cut it all down in hay. I don't know. I do not know. Because I would like to get cows at some point. And I would prefer to be that sooner rather than later. That also means we're going to need a feed wagon. And we currently have $37,000 with a $1 million loan. Because if you think I play without loans, you're crazy. So I guess the first step is to figure out how much of a loan I can take out, and then go from there, I think. All right, let's figure out how much of a loan I can take out. All right, so apparently I could take out quite a bit. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do, I think, is we need a feed wagon. That's the most important thing here. So, animals. Do I have any modded ones installed that I like? I like this guy. This guy works. Then, actually, I think we need a straw blower as well. Do we have any straw? I actually don't think we have any straw. And that's actually fine. We don't need straw. All right, so we have arrived at the field, and I've thought about what we're gonna do here in the short amount of time that I was driving. The first thing is we're gonna hire off a worker here so we can go do a couple things. Let's just get to the right menu here, and we want to come over here. And we want to go into construction mode. Once it loads, there we go. And we're gonna sell all these bins and that shed. And we're gonna go into productions, and we're gonna place down one production, I think. And that is this guy, the fermenting steel silo. place it right there. And then we don't need the grass drying one. And we don't need the TMR mixing one. Well, I guess I could have done the TMR mixing one, but that's okay. So then we're gonna take the hay that we get, and we're gonna put it in that silo, and that will make silage for us. There we go, that's that field all baled. Might as well take this to the other field while we're at it, while we're in this tractor. Alright, for now we'll leave that there. And we need, not that guy, this guy. we need to go down, activate hay silage. Here we go. Oh man, I had to sneeze. Anyway, so we activated the hay silage, so now we can go down and bale the rest of it. And mow the rest of it, I guess. Alright, when this guy gets up to the end, we're gonna stop him and we're gonna actually go around the headland. Twice, for that matter. Alright, but that will do it for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.